thought you were saying, I gotta run.
No.
My butt is late. I gotta run. Here's the roses.
The roses and the flowers. And let's go to the basketball game.
It's unheard of. Redick in the chest of Cephalosha. Westbrook fires for three.
Well, he had the save here a couple years ago that was absolutely sensational, where Richard Jefferson ends up hitting the winning basket where Miner's falling out of bounds and saves it.
What amazed me is he
seven shot attempts as we come up on 2.5 remaining in the fourth. Durant has gone nearly all the way for 43 minutes.
Because you could have called the foul on Gasol, and instead, I think this is what good officials do. You just get the ball where it's supposed to be given without.
It's in the second czar, leading by as many as six, but we're all even as we have to out.
And what that does is it helps your defense, because now the other team's taking the ball out of the net, you're not getting fast break opportunities, and the defense has been really good.
Ibaka.
The big start for Oklahoma City in game two, as you would expect. The team that lost the previous game came out with such hunger and force, including that man.
For the Thunder, replacing Thabo Cephalosha.
Best defensive possession in a long time for Oklahoma City. Let's see if they can convert a little momentum in this game.
And that's his third from beyond the three-point line.
This team is taken to a different level when Danny Green is making that shot. San Antonio Spurs, we saw that in game one where they scored 37. Tonight, they gave up 34 points.
Oklahoma City ball as his third quarter gets underway.
Rusty defense draped all over him. He found Green for that wide open look.
There is Durant.
Actually, his first of the playoffs, only his seventh attempt in the postseason. He does not take many. During the regular season, only took 44. Durant, the runner. Westbrook to Durant. Good open look for Kevin Durant.
No, you cannot do that.
No, you cannot.
Here's Durant with the step.
And it's Chris Paul guarding Durant. This is where Durant's got to use his experience from game four to realize what he can take advantage of.
And after the Thunder cut a 16-point lead to 8, and they bounce right back up.
Good range defensively. But Ginobili just has a knack for getting that arm extended so far. He's able to
building 156th consecutive time here tonight. Game one of the playoffs. Out of the timeout, they go to Durant.
He's played very well throughout this series. Westbrook is being played by Lee. This is Butler. Watched by Conley. Durant looking to get right to it. And
Kawhi Leonard back in, playing with two fouls to defend Durant. Switches on Westbrook. Durant over Parker.
Got it. Kevin Durant, 33 for Russell Westbrook.
Perkins and Duncan now back on the floor to a more traditional lineup for both clubs.